forever. You're my special kind of rainbow. You and me together.
Hurt was here before we were. Someone you love will eventually disappoint you, maybe even break your heart or hurt your feelings. This will happen. Accept it. Sometimes repeatedly, oftentimes repeatedly, we will be hurt. Will feel lonesome and sickening. And you will wonder what has gone mad in the world. You will question everything, beginning with yourself. You may even wish you owned a rifle, a knife, a proper fist, the perfect word to scar an inside. But you will cry. Someone will hurt you. Today, tomorrow, the next day, 3 years from now, and you will love them one day. You will love them for it. There's this thing, this twisted appreciation for suffering. You can only know love through the lens of neglect, joy through the lens of pain, and it's fascinating, actually, how we wound with our wounds and call it humanity. The first time you hurt someone you love, you will question the last time you tended an open wound. You will vow to never do it again. You may even pray to some God, some Diemaya, some universe, anyone listening for forgiveness. Or the greatest death, you will not care at all. Be prepared. Be prepared, for a hurting is coming. And it will come, and it will take you suddenly. And maybe you will be dancing, or laughing, or remembering. Maybe you won't even notice it at all. And you will hurt yourself. You will hurt yourself with all this hurt thought. And you will love hurting. And you will love. No one really wants to hurt, you will say. No one really wants to hurt. And it will turn from blame to revelation. I don't really want to hurt. And you will love. Did you know that? Did you know you will love? Never mind the who. Never mind the when. It's of no importance. You will love. And it will unhurt us all.
Great evening to everyone who's joining me in the chat room. Gianna, Lisa, Shirley, New York City girl, Renita, B-side Bogan, Cutie Earl, and of course my wife. Give it some time for everyone to come on in and join us, just setting the mood.
Mother's embrace.
went to see someone about my pain. And he told me that I had to meet the warrior at the edge of the sea. Do not carry anger that is not yours, says El Brujo. And just like that, the sand is a quiet prayer rug under folded knee. Deep washed ashore, rain passing the cheek, a lick of salt from the lip, longing for the wide arms of wind. Woozy and restless, I rushed toward the deity of living sea, horse of my heart. Running to the teacher of tides, wet whisper of all that swims. Breathing beneath blue watercolor, I'm here to heal my hurt. I fall into the black mermaid of miracle and pearl, mistress of moon and star below. Seven glittering waves splash aquamarine. A flamenco skirt dancing on the sky. Lightning fast footwork. Heaven on my shoulders. Arms flirt the clouds, a migrant bird outstretched. El Brujo rubs my body with the fruit and tears the shirt from my back, mumbling a tongue that teases me faint. Tell me you can hear those thrown overboard. Teetering on the plank, the drowned out screams sink each shriek a shimmering, shimmering face. I bury my face in the chest of the ocean, weeping for the voices remembering me. God of cerulean scales and gold fins, temper of turbulent rivers roaring, cleanse me of sadness and sorrow. In this grandest lakes, lagoons or streams. Yemaya. Yemaya. I offer you papaya, coconut and cotton flower. Deep labyrinth of world sunken under, lady who levels the land. Queen of Atlantis. Dwaraka beneath Arabian Sea, the spirit of death. The mapless mountains inward, how light goes to rest, vanishing in the opaque, largest body without borders. Lines fade, nations, navigating fishing boats filled with dreams that never dock. Guardian of the glistening ancient graveyard. Ghosts gossiping without tombs, fortune teller of shivering shells, soothing these stranger times. I do not know. I do not know which ancestor gave me this rage. But I am ready. I am ready. I am so ready to lay it down. I'm ready to lay down. Ah, shit. Guerrera de mi corazón, bendice a cada oyente, a
And a good evening to you, Mia and Jaden Phillips. Thank you so much for joining me. Blessing to have you here with us, as well as Timmy Richardson. And of course, my brother Keith Red Mosley, as we prepare September 30th at the Speakeasy. Yeah, we ready. Hope you guys are as well. I see Tracy Wells joining us also. Good evening to you, Tracy. Everyone tuning in early in the morning in Japan. Good morning and thanks for joining us. Trebin77, welcome. Oh, okay. Nadine and Tracy, thank you for joining. Everyone in South America, all of my friends up in Europe, good evening, good morning, thank you for joining me. This is Saying It With Music. I am your host, Alvaro, every Thursday, right here on Twitch.
Lie at the bottom of the ocean, to all those who lost their lives, whether it's in the cane fields or the cotton fields or, you know, hanging off some tree. to continue this struggle and to continue to love and to continue to believe and to continue to try to be human, to be giving.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. This is all live. And a good evening to you, Ruth Joy from the UK. Thank you so much for joining us. Just a quick update. I will be away for the next 2 weeks. So no show next Thursday or the following Thursday. I'll be out doing some digging, getting new material, putting a nice video for all of my incredible audience. And I'll see you guys on September 30th at the Speakeasy, where Keith and myself will be bringing all of this incredible music for you to come down and enjoy. So just another reminder, I will not be doing Twitch next Thursday or the following Thursday, but I will be at the Speakeasy on the 30th, and we are ready. So nice to see Tuli. I hope you're feeling better. And Edie Way, finally. Thank you, sister, for joining. Yes. As I mentioned earlier, I will be away for the next 2 weeks. So there'll be no Seeing It With Music show, but you can catch out all the archives on my YouTube channel while I am away. I'll be out there digging, preparing some new material. And of course, I'll be back for September 30th at our speakeasy. Thank you to everyone who's promoting it, to helping spread the word of the good music we play. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
And a good evening to you, Dan, the vinyl perv. Thank you for joining.
essence of the flowers, the trees and the grass. Send our fragrances of worth to live. A beauty they carry. I'm singing for
love. will stay. Thank you.
evening, Dune. Thank you so much for joining us all the way from Texas, bringing that groove out there. And this is something I've been playing since last week. You guys have to have this. Woodland Concave. It's called Celebration of Life. And don't forget, I'll be away for 2 weeks. I'll be traveling, digging, looking for stuff. I'll see you guys on September 30th with Keith Riz Mosley, Keith Red Mosley, and myself, bringing you nothing but fantastic music at the Speakeasy. I hope you can come and have an open mind and just enjoy yourselves. That's what life is about. Enjoying every day, every minute. Nothing is promised. Just let this grow on you. You gotta have it. Thank you. And a good evening to you, Jess77. Thank you so much for joining me, us, the chat room, the music. Thank you so much. A lot of talent on the chat room. Make sure you follow, you like, and you give everyone a chance. We're all trying to do this for you, the incredible listeners. And just a reminder, I will be off for the next 2 weeks. Digging outside of the U.S. But I'll be there Saturday, September 30th with Keith Britt Mosley at the Speakeasy. Make sure you come out. It's a great venue for incredible music.